You have to experience it. I'm wondering, is this guy, was he, maybe he was a sailor? The guy that wrote it? I don't even know his background. I should probably look that up. Maybe that'd be something good for you, Warlord. Who is this Macefield character? Man, if you could get an older copy than this one, like I say, this is the 1941 copy, but still, that's old as fuck, man. 1941, what is it now? 2021? How old is this book? 81 years old? 80 years old? See, it says 41 to, I don't know. That's math. Math is hard. I can read books, I can't do math. This is a 41 copy, so if it's 2021, it should be simple. It's like 80 years, right? Something like that. Right? 2021 minus 1941. Is that 80 years? Don't make me do it on math. If I gotta do it on math, that's it. 80 years. This copy of the book is 80 years old. Which, they ain't that old. But an original copy of that book, that would be off the hook, man, for sure. Oh, shit, there's people on YouTube reading this? Well, these videos are going to go on YouTube, ultimately. I upload all my shit to YouTube, too, but they're just not edited. I could edit them. So you're gonna go play some Pirates because I've inspired you to go back and play Pirates, right? You're like, damn, I wanna play Pirates, is that what you're saying? That's cool. Oh, you're streaming right now? Oh, I'm sorry. I don't wanna bother you. Are you playing Pirates? Got a great smile. I'm terrible. I got it. Do my Arthur Morgan. Talk shit all night. I love you. What are you talking about? You're crazy. Lock the door.
I can't.
Is the dog out?
Yes.
We don't let her out. Yes, soon. Yeah, thank you, Warlord. Hello, Polomas. How you doing? I've been reading stories from Saltwater Poems and Ballads. That's what I've been doing. I got another one coming up right here. And likewise, I'm sure, Warlord, I hang out in your stream all morning. He had a lot of fun. He showed me all over Gettysburg. That was great, man. I love that, man. There's some wonderful stuff you showed me, buddy. That would be wicked to come to Gettysburg and see all that stuff.
Don't leave my dog outside.
Well, she needs to just come in. I'll just tell her to come the hell in.
I don't care what she do. I'm not coming in.
I'll make her come in. What stuff? I was talking about pirate ship. Whatever. My wife is ridiculous. I love her. I hope you're doing good, Polonis. Let me get my dog in. My dog's outside. And then I'm going to read a little bit more. And then we'll probably go raid somebody. I might sing a song. I don't know. You never know what I'm gonna do, because you know why? This is a fucking junkyard. Oh my gosh. What are you doing out here? You done? There we go. The dog's in. There you go, baby. You're good girls. Ah, the doggies are in the house. Who let the dogs in? Me. Who let the dogs in? Me. Actually, I should run outside really quick for one thing. Give me 2 more seconds. I promise I'll be right back, Mark. And hello, if anybody else is here, I'll be right back. You gotta pee. If you don't gotta pee, you're not going outside. The only reason to go outside is to urinate. Other than that, you don't need to go outside. No outdoor trips are authorized unless it's for biological things like that. Did you hear me? Alright, I'm back. I'm sorry, Mark. I'm ready. I didn't want to make you wait too long, but I just had to get tuned up and get right here. I gotta catch my breath. Untangle all my wires. Oh shit, my wires are all tangled up. What the fuck is going on over here? Man, I got a lot of wires. It's crazy. You wouldn't even know. It's like a freaking squid is attacking me down here. I feel like I'm... It's crazy. Anyway. I got all these wires. I got a wire for my microphone thing, and a wire for my headset, and a wire for some fucking thing. I don't know what else that other wire is for. Not a wire. Here we go. I'm about to read. They've got some great art in this book. And it says, I think it's a sinking ship or something. It's pretty crazy. And it says, in the ninth night out in the middle watch, I woke from a pleasant dream with the smash of a steamer ramming our plates, a point abaft the beam. Pretty exciting. I'm about to read from page 20 of Saltwater Poems and Ballads. Ready? And the title of this ballad, One of the Bosun's Yarns. Here we go, boys and girls, I hope you're ready. Loafing around in Sailor Town, a bluin' o' my advance, I met a derelict donkey man who led me a merry dance. Till he landed me and bleached me fair in the bar of a rum saloon, and there he spun me a juice of a yarn to this year brand of tune. It's a solemn gospel, mate, he says, but a man as ships aboard, a steamer tramp, he gets his whack at the wonders of the Lord. Such as roaches crawling over his bunk and snakes inside his bread, and work by night and work by day enough to strike him dead. But that there's by the way, says he, the yarn I'm going to spin is about myself and the life I led in the last ship I was in. The Esmeralda, casual tramp from hole towards the hook, with one of the brand O'Kane for mate and a human mistake for cook. We'd a week or so of dipping around in a wind from outer hell, with a fathom or more of broken sea at large in the forward well, till our boats were bashed and busted and broken, gone to Davy Jones, and then come white Atlantic fog as chilled us to the bones. We slowed her down and started the horn and watch about. We froze the meadow and all our bones are keeping a good look out. And the ninth night out, in the middle watch, I woke from a pleasant dream with the smash of a steamer ramming our place a point abaft the beam. 'Twas cold and dark when I fetched the deck, dirty and cold and thick. And there was a feel in the way she rode as fairly turned me sick. She was settling, listing quickly down, and I heard the mates a-cursing. Then I heard the wash and the grumble grunt of a steamer's screws reversing. She was leaving his mate to sink or swim, and the words we took and said. Sorry, boys, I gotta turn the page. They turned the port light grassy green and the starboard rosy red. We gave her a hot perpetual taste of the singeing curse of Cain, and as we heard her back and clear the wreck and off to her course again. Then the mate came dancing onto the scene and he says, "Now quit at your chin or I'll smash your skull, so help me James and let some wisdom in. You daughter and scum of the slums," he says, "are you drunk or blazing daft? If you wish to save your sickly hides, you'd best contrive a raft." So he spoke us fair and turned us to, and we wrought with tooth and nail, with scantling cask and coops and ropes and boiler plates and sail. And all the while it were dark and cold and dirty as it could be, and she was soggy and settling down to a berth beneath the sea. Soggy she grew and she didn't lift, and she listed more and more, till her bells struck and her boiler pipes began to wheeze and snore. She settled, listed and heeled, and then may I be cussed if her sneezing, wheezing boiler pipes did not begin to bust. And then the stars began to shine and the birds began to sing, and the next I knowed I was bandaged up in my arms in a sling. And a swap in uniform were then, and well, says he, and how? And your arms and legs and liver and lungs and bones are feeling now. Where am I, says I, and says he, is canting to the row, you're aboard the RMS Marie and the After Glory Hole. And you've had a shave, if you wish to know, from the port of kingdom come. Drink this, he says, and I takes and drinks, and s'help me, it was rum. 7 survivors seen and saved of the Esmeralda's crowd, taken aboard the Sweet Marie and bunked and treated proud. And DBS'd to Mercy Docks, and a joyful trip we made. And there the skipper were given a purse by a grateful board of trade. That's the end of the yarn, he says, and he takes and wipes his lips. Them's the works of the Lord, you sees, in steam and sailing ships. Rocks and fogs and shattering seas and breakers right ahead. And works of nights and works of days, enough to strike you dead. And that's the story of one of the bosun's yarns. Basically, what he's saying is that they were just sailing along, he was taking a nap, and another ship smashed them, and they were sinking, and only 7 guys survived, and he was one of them. So that was the story I just read there. Hope you enjoyed that. Hope you like that. Okay. guess I could try Sea Shanty karaoke. Yeah. No, I should probably just go to bed. Did you like that story? That was a pretty good story. I've got some other ones that are better, but I'm just trying to go through it. Have you seen, you've seen this book? You've seen the book before, Mark. I know you've been out when I've read that. That book is amazing, man. I love this book, man. It's so good. It's so good. I love this book. So good. That's good. Wonderful stuff in there, man. Never too much stuff in good in there, man. Like I say, it was so great to find that book, man. It was, you know what I mean? I just did, wow. Just to, run across that book randomly while I was shopping. So, yeah, that was very nice. It's only Monday night, so that's good. I've had a long damn day. I streamed all fucking day, 12 hours. Hardest working streamer on Twitch right here. Sorry, I don't want to... I try to brag, but it's the truth. It's the truth. I am the hardest working streamer on Twitch. I may not be all flashy, have all kinds of lights and banging bullshit, but I put more hours in on Twitch than most anybody else. Not many people do as many hours as I do. I'm just saying, man. I'm just saying. Yeah. And you know what I got to say about this? If you don't talk about yourself, no one will. You know what I mean? You have to brag on yourself. Nobody else does it. Yeah, well, maybe some people do. If you didn't brag on yourself, they would never know about it. I mean, am I right? You gotta brag on yourself first. Don't be shy. Yeah, I don't know if I want to read anymore or do anything. I've been streaming 12 fucking hours, Mark. It's a long day. Long damn day. Long damn day, but that was pretty cool. I found these Pirates of the Caribbean music and the other ambiance music. This is just the boat noises. That's pretty cool, huh? The sails and the wind and the creaking wood. That's pretty wicked. I like that. I had two things playing. Wasn't that cool? Like how I did that? See, even though it's like a junkyard, I just put shit together. I don't have any fancy stuff. I just make it up as I go along. You know, I just playing two different YouTube streams. So who's on Twitch? Go see who's on. Maybe I go raid somebody really quick. Glowstick Willie's on. Zobo Cat's on. Doing something. What is she doing? Tacos. I like tacos. If you say tacos, that's almost 100% guaranteed I want to see it. Tacos.
Is he the mafia boss?
Oh my god.
I call him Big Man. I don't know.
Holy crap.
He's round. You call your boyfriend Charlie Brown because if he has a big head, aww.
Aww.
I call you Turcos.
This person's making tacos. I mean,
Turkletons.
That's practically like.
What are you looking at me for?
It's practically like a guarantee of a raid.
He's just staring at me around the
taco
corner.
Taco is like a magic word, wouldn't you think?
Okay. What's your...
I think I have to raid them. They have some people.
That's nickname.
So, would you all help me? Who's here? I don't know who's here, but please help me go raid this person because they're talking about tacos and...
You're crying. You already 48.
What's better than tacos? Right? I've never even followed this person.
Goofy boy.
And she says okay. Goofy boy. I love that.
There. What's your
Let's go raid this person.
Specifically,
thank you so
I
much.
Mean the name that is not I
there. Mean, if you're here, please go
okay,
raid
I
them.
I bought some wheat bread.
So say hi to this person. I don't know who they are, but...
Next week...
They have tacos.
I'm planning on doing some pantry and fridge cleanouts. So yeah, if you guys are have been that. Missing the... like the fridge and freezer clean out content. I'm planning on doing some pantry clean outs. Actually, I'm gonna probably do the whole thing. Probably do the fridge, freezer, and pantry.
She has tacos, Mark. Let's go say hi.
So if you guys
What's
are
better
interested
than that, right?
to see me go through not just my well, I, you know, pantry, but also just like everything. Like I wanna go up here, I want to reorganize all of my
right.
Tupperware, and then I'm so nervous, but we
that.
Have to go
well,
in
thanks
here.
So much for hanging out with me. Love you all.
We got to go in here, and that's going to be a whole journey, because...
I probably should have sang a song, but... Good night, sweetheart, well, it's time to go. Good night, sweetheart, well, it's time to go. I've streamed 12 hours, and I'm ready to go. So, anybody wants to come, say hi to ZoboCat. I don't know who they are, but they look like a lot of fun. So... Let's raid them, and thanks so much, okay? You know what I mean, Mark? Thank you, Mark. Love you, man. Good night, man. We'll see you tomorrow or some soon. I definitely will see you Friday, but I'll see you before then, Mark. I hope you're doing good, and if you ever need anything, you know you can always ask me. Don't be shy. Bye-bye.
Please, I make my husband a smoothie every morning.